And we back! Great, let's get this crack-a-lacking. There we go. I'm on a horsey now. Will this horse die? I didn't say nothing. I didn't say no. Got in a minute. I went over here before. Look, I'm not telling you if a horse dies or not.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her.
Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
Damn kid.
She usually police stunts?
Nothing like this. What was going on?
There's like wee ways you can go different ways, man.
Come on.
I haven't noticed that before.
We go down this way.
Oh, we did go this way. I was going to say, I never noticed these before. I'm assuming she went this way.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
The horse got eight. No. Look how good this game looks, Batman. With a graphic overhaul. Beautiful.
There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
Yeah, this stuff to pick, but oh, I need to get off here because apparently I can a horse not jump that? Hold on. Alright, Kim.
Whoa.
I mean.
I got your back. How many you see?
Two goddamn Hurry. Many.
I'm moving on. Cover you.
Horsey's gone. Where the horsey at? Fuck. Wrong button. hold on. Right, hold on. I know what, get a rifle. I've not used the rifle in a wee bit. And boom went your face. Pop it. There you are. Okay, so you sneaky bastard. Is that pistol ammo bit? Oh no, it's a fucking... It's the fucking blaster. He daft magnum him.
Watch my back.
I need to pick a different weapon. One shotgun, because I've got plenty of ammo for this. Ha ha, shot you in the face. Alright, never mind, I can get my pistol back now. Six bullets. And what were you carrying? Ah! Oh! I blew his ear off, man. Sweet. The best part. That's the best part.
Come on, back to the horses.
Who's gonna ride over horses? I see. The horse is still here. Horsey. Horsey's here. Horsey's here. Oh, he just ran right through me. Dude just walked right through me. Here, horsey. I'm on a horsey. There you go. Horsey. Hold on, there's a cab in here. Let's search this bad boy before we leave. What the fuck? There was stuff in these cabins. I really want me to use that magnum fucking bolt action, or whatever the fuck it is, like a magnum with a fucking big massive scope on. Nothing else kicking about. Oh, the wee cabin hang up there. That I can't see me getting here because it's been overgrown. Ugh. Anyway, I didn't get my horse back. This is their version of Red Dead. Get the little horsey. Let's go.
Tracks keep going this way. Just hope they didn't get to her.
That's my brother, actually.
Come.
Do you know if I'm going the right way here, by the way? I'm assuming so, because there's horse tracks. You jump in the horsey. How many messages flying in? Is that a horse over there? There's a horsey. Oh look, it's Dale's old camper van.
Get him. Area looks clear.
Might as well hitch you up here, innit? It's Dale's old camper van. Which do you want me to say? That's what it is. See, that's weird. You can't go over there. That is weird. Oh, wait. Sorry, I've got fucking 70s bullets now.
Be careful. Ellie?
Got a beautiful TV. A big plasma TV. Oh, it's a rear projection TV.
Jesus Christ.
Big rear projection.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
It does, it looks so much better than this. I remember what this looked like. I should just done a side-by-side comparison and played it on fucking PS3. I know you love Dale, I know. And Dale went. Dale went bye-byes. We never saw him again. See my big Hirsch. Just checking this house first before I got this there. Ah, rat! Size that fucking rat here. Well, there's got to be something in the kitchen I can pick up, surely. I was going to say, what the fuck? Oh. Ah, ammo's full. But that fucking thing was on it. Tommy! Nah, comic book again. So many bullets, I know. And a bobblehead. Wonder if I can shoot it. I can, but it doesn't do anything. Right, hold on. Oh, don't worry, I'm just going to go on my PC. How old that? That's a pure old school PC right there. Old school. It's not getting RGB on it. Maybe they'll want it. Ooh, tape. See if I can make one here actually. Steve, okay. I'll be checking your drawers and all sorts, man. Like, you'd be checking every fucking bit of this place. Wait, hold on, so where'd that door lead to? Must be an ensuite. Of course, oh, cat ensuite, man, fucking hell, massive. Bigger than some people's houses, look. Fucking massive shower, cracking bath. How will the half live? It's just a normal bathroom. I think the ensuite was fucking better. Their ensuite is so much better. Here we we go.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
Don't.
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. Don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Oh, I mean, their eyes while I'm living here.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. We are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
There are two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Bye, face. There be machete. Ah, my machete. Fuck, going stealth here. It's all about blowing their fucking faces off. I still got one fire. One shot, man. I need to fucking upgrade this bastard.
Hang back.
Oh. Shotgun. Not fucking anywhere.
House is clear. Let's get back to the horses.
Oh, look at the blood on the wall and everything. That's pretty cool. I like it. Just take the fucking heat off. What was this? Let's check this feed room. Oh, pills. Hold on, need to reload my weapons first.
clear.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
He knows he regrets saying it. Look how good a fucking thing this, but look at that. Beautiful.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
Go Bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Well, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after you.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
They're the whole town there, a whole town. They've got a whole town.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your first down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Yeah, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
So how big universities are in America, man. Fucking massive.
That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports? Hell yeah.
Think are there? The fireflies, I mean.
Well, I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay, Callis. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Oh, ho, 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 is that a wee flamethrower?
Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Fucking flamethrower. I still prefer to have this wee bastard because this takes heats off. Fuck, there's hunters here, man. Like a bottle or a brick or something. Oh shit. Pistol back, four bullets. That's where the Jenny is to, right in that fucking room. I'm up my way around. I need to go this way and see if I can find a bottle or something. Brick or a bottle, just anything. And so I can Molotov their ass. I'm gonna toss that in there. Oh, blew his legs off. Fucking hell, he's still coming. What the fuck?
And that's that.
Flamethrower ammo. Spin. Nothing else kicking about. Or I put this Jenny on, no doubt turn the hunters in fucking come. I'm gonna blow that one's legs off and it's surviving, it's fucking crawling at us, like what the fuck? Gas, cool.
I'm just saying.
And they go run up and hit a Jenny so his door opens. These bastards come running. Fucking how loud the Jennies are, man. Fucking loud as fuck.
Hey, about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
No monkeys! Look at the monkeys.
Come.
Chase the monkeys.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Aye.
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Come.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right. Let's try that gate.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
Watch yourself.
You too.
Getting slammed here, bottom infected slipping through here. Yeah. I know. It's always fucking infected. They're everywhere. See, I've been checking these doors, I don't understand this. I've been checking everywhere for stuff. I'm getting dorm rooms, everybody. Sweet. Ain't got that much of it, and still running over for an additional cans of food. No more last time, it's not bad again. Grip. Of those things running around, I saw one that looked like Heather. Maybe it was Heather. It's not the door once in 8 3 fucking months, why did they bother? She was smoking yesterday, she needed it, she got pissed. And I threw out her star, she doesn't get it, we need to keep clear heat here. Someone's going. It's gonna have to be me to get more supplies.
How long you held out?
Fucking not long, it looks like it's fucking dead. Oh, you draw here. Sorry, but I've got some CDs. Get your tunes on. Oh, something picked up there, something picked up. Ah, Skellington.
Spores.
Oh no, brilliant. Brilliant. That's a drop down. Oh, done. Ah, back to these fucks again. Let's see him go upstairs again. That was a blocked off. It is blocked off. Of fucking course, every fucking time. Oh no! There's a beefy boy. Fucking hell, man. You ugly motherfucker, crazy. So I want to waste all my shotgun ammo on him, man. So fucking takes all your bullets, practically. Fuck that. Where are we, Firefly pendant? Just say meat on it. There's a tin of meat. Our pool table. Oh, I named stupid bobbleheads. See, I want to shoot all them because it's like Resident Evil. You got to shoot wee bobblehead things. Actually, I want a fucking... What a bottle. We still get a big fat fuck. They're a pain in the arse to kill, man. Give me arrows for some fucking reason. It's a vending machine. Go outside that way. Open the gate, but I'm going to check our rooms first. Found this in town, what the fuck, no one's coming. Yep, pretty much. I'd just leave you if this happened. Something about you. Oh god. Now I'm fucking jammed. Are you kidding? Oh, thought I found a glitch here, but it was jammed. Oh, a keyboard. What can I do? What can I upgrade? Nah, I'm at an R15 now, I can put a weapon sway completely off. Stupid weapon sway where you constantly miss fucking shots. You're like, how did I miss that? How did I miss? Fuck. Let me go get Ellie back. I'll keep your flamethrower here. Use that if there's a ton of him.
Joel, are you okay? What happened in there?
More infected, I'm fine.
Two minutes, there's something over there.
Open the gate for us.
Wait a minute. There's stuff to pick up. There's stuff and things. Pick up my stuff first. Pick it up, eh? What the? Okay, why is he acting? Oh, I've got to actually push it over and then it does it automatically, right?
Let's try the gate. Yeah, come on through. Gooch.
Those fingers. Think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Yeah, it's probably students.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Maybe I'll just make one of these shitey smoke bombs, to be honest. Just so I've got three of them. You know, I never use them.
University?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Had a parties, though.
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Not enough firefly pending. But see any mess time.
We better.
Eric Griggs. Nah, we're just gonna find constant pendants because they're all fucking deep.
Boom, let's go.
think I remember this, but...
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
The gate's locked.
It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Do you think I can push this car? No. There we go. Good old trusty bin. There's always a bin. There's always a bin. Now you just let it go.
Alright, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
I didn't kick out first before I find this. No. Yeah, there's a Jenny's and solar panels kicking here, so.
Alright, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Look around.
Straighten the cupboards. Straighten the drawers. Find everything. Leave nothing. Huh? You'd start to worry now, like, if you're here and there's nobody here, like, nobody at all. The bench to fucking hang me the guns. Yeah, done. Let's get it.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Let's see what we got, baby. Time to get a toolkit out. That fully done up now. I done this one up, didn't I? Completely. No? Just I need a higher toolkit. Oh, cool, secondary holster. 75, man. Guess, but yeah, he's wee knitting needle. It's meant we got to fuck it. It takes 75 to fucking make a holster, though. Like, fuck, I need level 4 for the capacity because I'm going to carry fucking one bullet at a time, which is just mental. I'll get a range up on that, fuck it. Shotgun's been my trusty pal the whole time. Get a file out. Apparently that makes you really quicker. Get the file out.
will do just fine.
That was kind of squeaky and fucking loud. That light's still on, so there's also something wrong.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies!
Fucking shot at her.
Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
There's obviously nobody here. I mean, come on, you just kind of figured that out now. Fucking shotgun, there we go. More bullets for the shotgun, baby. Oh, fuck's sake, got you a shiv for a shroom. You bastards, man. Well, alright, alright. Had to use a shiv. I don't like using shivs. Here you go, a tool bit, no. So thank fuck I used it. That's what tool did I get this time? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? I don't even know what it is, but I'll get a fourth tool now. Tools level 4, baby! Improved radius of Marley's. Sweet. Music and the next part up on that gun. Sweet. Got my new tool. Head back to the table and I can fucking upgrade the weapon even more. Sweet. I was going to do up actually, I can't remember. It appeared it was that stupid pit of your capacity. Because I need 75 to put armor piercing rounds on it, which is bored of shit. At least I can put an extra fucking. Get a better fucking aim, so at least Todd's 2 fucking bullets now. There we go. What that tool is? It's 50 and I need 5 for that. I guess I'll get reload speed on it as well. There you go.
Yeah, this is good.
Can't believe it's 75 to get armor piercing runes on, if I can mind you. Pistol. I've got my pistol now anyway. There they are, fuck's sake, just go sprinting. You can't maybe sprint, you wee shit.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe
not all of them. Yeah. Not done. I'll put a pistol on, but if a bolt action needs to come out, it's coming out. Right, I'll use this. Bolt action can be for emergencies. A door there. Yeah.
the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here.
Oh, I want to push that away if I go to open the door. Fuck. I mean, we all know what happened anyway. Everything went bad, as usual. That's what usually happens. Some bad juju, a lot of bad things happen. Oi. Sweet. Quite close to my hunter, but now, hold on. I can't even fucking. There we go. Fuck her with. Whoa, what the fuck? I hate when she comes sprinting that anyway. I was ready to fucking fire on her. Made a fire on her.
That's good.
Is it?
We found out where they went.
Ah, that's good. We found new bodies. Uh huh. Uh huh. Sounds amazing. Where the fuck are they in? Where the fuck's the bodies? Is it a problem? Where the fuck is the bodies? There's a bottle in there. But it grows on your brain.
Jesus.
The monkey. It's the monkeys.
At least it ain't clickers.
It's the monkeys. Thank fuck it's the monkeys.
Fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
So I was with the research, so we could all turn into monkeys. We could be monkeys! Oh. Firefly pendant hidden in the corner there. Watch yourself, kid. Not well, someday. Firefly. Looks like he's long fucking deep.
You're looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
Fast forward.
Fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
No fucking fireflies.
What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Fucking idiot. I think I done him a machete ready. Anybody else want to fucking play with a machete? They've flung it down there. See it? Oh, oh shit. That guy's ran off to your right, I'm pretty sure, because there was another guy. Oh, he's there. He's still alive after getting sniped in the face. What the fuck? I've got three fucking bullets in my sniper. Oh, and that guy. How many fucking guys is down here? A wee double, that's a wee two for. Fucking give me a mirror, cunt. You ain't stabbing me. Oh, nice. Now, but stab your fucking heart out, you can. No, don't know, man.
Ellie, cover me.
Got it.
Get my good gun on. Get my pistol. What a fucking beaut. I love my fucking favourite pistol. Fucking love this gun. It's no Rick Magnum, but it's good enough. Run out of the shitty fucking door, you prick. Oh shit! Oh. Joe's been stabbed! Coming.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move.
Oh,
bitch.
Oh man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Wait, you ready? One, two, three.
Oh, fucking hell.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay.
Shit, Joe's passing out. He's passing out. I hurry, I've just fucking been stabbed. I've just been impaled.
We're doing good. Just keep at it. You got the double doors. Oh man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk.
I don't like this part.
Come on. The exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! The kid's
Get the
got a
fuck
gun!
Back.
Watch out! Hey.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
You little shit!
Fuck, if she survived that pipe.
Joel, here, stand up. Put your arm around me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, I'll get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
That's still a horse, have you prick?
Come on.
Just get the horse.
Alright. Can you get on? Safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel?
Winter! It says by the Macams, anyway, but it says winter. Kirsten, you'll like this bit. If you're still there. A wee bunny rabbit. It's a bunny rabbit. It's a dead bunny rabbit.
just startle it.
How they go and eat though? Yes, is how you eat. New Year, Ellie.
Where'd you go?
Oh.
There he is.
Where's Joel? Where is he? I wonder if that cracks for standing on it. No. Ah, little bunny. Oh god, that legs went right through again, yeah? And they built a fucking shithole aim. But she didn't get aim like armor. I stand the fucking twig here. Are you joking? I need to get closer. Her aim is fucking horrendous. We've got to go hunt Bambi, that's what I'm saying. So you got to eat. Central chicken see it's starting their lump. It's always animal cruelty, this is what happens in the world. Get a blood. His leg. Oh, fuck's sake.
Got you.
I didn't know leg again. I didn't know leg again. Fast. I like how it makes it hang me all shiny, like see the green. I mean, it's just a texture over it, but it's pretty cool. That was never in. That was never in the original one. To pure sneak walk, because I don't want to scare the fucking deer. If I catch up, hey fucker, whatever it is, getting bolted, man. A hint. They're saying not about I know a hint, but I'm trying to fucking work my way in. Shut up, game. Gotta be slow. Or a deer will hear me. Here's a hint where it is, but I'm pretty much following its blood trail. What the fuck was that?
Damn
deer. How is he still alive, man? Lost a lot of blood.
What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Hey, seriously, how did this deer survive this? What the fuck?
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes?
Medicine. You have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up?
You put one right between my eyes. Bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
You shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Here they fucking come again.
You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
Yeah, it's a practice, boys.
What? We have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Make every shot count now.
I've done this before.
You're in here. Keep it up, kid. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, bastard.
Coming through the windows.
Fucking ammo, man. Oh, shit. First aid kit, fuck's sake. Help out for fuck's sake. I'm stuck in that fucking menu.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
I was gonna say, aye, we need to get fucking out of this room, mate, because they're fucking gonna get us.
Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs.
Need some fucking ammo, mate.
Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
Can't help, man.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
In here now.
You holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
I'm fucking dying nearly because of that fucking bit air. I need some ammo. You dick, can you get any ammo?
Alright. Stay close.
Of course.
Hey kid, you alright?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
I fucking hate going to Ellie, man. If they're all shit you do with Joel, then you're fucking Ellie. Oh.
You alright?
There you are.
Come on, door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder.
Are you looking to punt me up, fuckface? Right here?
Here. Come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Okay.
We're wearing a wee firefly pendant. Which means one of the fireflies were here before. That's the thing, you find them everywhere, man. Oh, I got a wee pistol now. When did I get a wee pistol? I'll find that in that cupboard there.
Alright. Here we go.
Come on. Alright, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Oh, shit.
Don't watch your language.
Okay, old man.
Shut up, old man. Oh, luckily this person's made bombs for me.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We're looking for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
Everything I just picked up.
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Fuck up.
We're doing fine, kid.
Abby?
No more. How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Infected.
Fucking hell, man, they just attack me constant.
Yeah.
Oh no, fat boy. You fat fuck. Fuck, wrong button. From Molly's everywhere and shit.
Hey, kid.
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Now you check the bridge. You prick. Cheers for the bombs, dude, guy. Like, fuck, he was there when bombs, man. He's been fucked here. That big bastard rolled through.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Hopefully infected and eating buck.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered. Crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling a little girl.
Oh, shit. Nope.
Everything happens for a reason. Well, get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. Can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Shit. That was the guys that showed up at university.
Let's get out of here.
Why did you think you let her away? Why would they let her away? Why would they let her away? You know why. So the one reason you'd let somebody away.
I managed to get a little bit of food. to get this. Move your arm.
Ugh. Dumbass, they followed you. They followed her. She's stupid.
You tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Good to see you, Ellie.
She's here. And there were horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
Make me throw. Oof.
Wait for it. Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Giddy up!
Not again, cussing, not again. Horsey. Nah! They shot a horse right in the throat, man. Run, just run.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, man. I ain't taking a chance with this.
Where'd they go?
Hey, you see her? She's not over here!
God damn it.
pay for that!
Fuck you, shit dicks. I'm outie. Yep, and we just get killed constantly. That's what happens in this game. Sorry, escape for fuck's sake, but escape to her, do you know what I'm saying? That was smart. I remember when I first played this game, I actually killed everybody. I tried to kill everybody in that bit, man. A pure nightmare, but you can stealth past it.
This damn thing is blocking me.
Damn it. Let me go back. Always your animals.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Oh, jeez. Fuck! Oh my god, that rifle!
Pay for that.
Kick off his fucking rifle, man. Ow. You better been carrying ammo for me, fuckface. Kind of about killing people, but I'd say, no way.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
You prick. Mate, fuck it, I can just move down here. Oh!
Where do you think you're going?
Fuck! Okay, and hell, man, I had to stab his shit out of him there. Bastards fucking grab you everywhere, man. That pistol is like a fucking a toy gun, man. It's like fucking pew 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 pew. Pure shit. Oh, need that. Hold on, see there's something kicking a bit in here first. Custom at the chop, no.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Yeah. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're fucking
it. Bird. The catnip bird.
Awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own. By any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh. Yes! Speedo vibes.
Very difficult to keep you alive.
This is him.
Where am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl who broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
This is where we'll end the stream. Oh, what happened to Ellie? Oh, is she gonna get it? Is she gonna get it? And we can find out what happens next week. Oh, Speedo vibes. Oh, just hold your hand. Keep it! So thanks for watching the stream. It'll be COD and Friday, Warzone. And I'll catch you next one. See ya!